Robbery scene. I'll take care of it. Can you describe what you saw?
I even know the person, officer.
Let me know what you saw. Location reached. I'll start searching for the suspect.
Well, officer, I wasn't really paying attention to anything going on.
Tell me what you saw.
I think I remember what they were wearing, officer.
Let me hear what you saw.
I remember what they looked like, officer.
stop!
Please don't shoot!
Kindly cooperate for a pat-down. Please cooperate for a search procedure. Please show me your ID.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
You're being arrested for robbery. Move to the sidewalk, please.
Please, no!
We'll inform the victim.
I'm escorting you to the police car.
Tomorrow at the precinct. Good job, officer.
All right, stay calm. I'm escorting you in the car now.
You have the right to remain silent. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you. Do you understand these rights?
It's time to take you to the police cell. Okay. do not move! Do you understand? Hands in the air! Would you show me your ID, please?
Any officers available? We need
assistance. Okay, officer. There you go.
Hands in the air and let me frisk you. Please cooperate for a search procedure. I have to issue you a ticket for spraying graffiti on this property. That will be up to $1,000.
I don't have that much money.
The reason why you're under arrest is because you fled from a law enforcement officer. Please step onto the sidewalk.
Please, no!
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
You're being detained because you fit the description.
Well, this must be a mix-up.
Show me your ID, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
I will now fine you between $75 and $100 for carrying an expired ID.
Why does it cost so much?
Hands in the air and let me frisk you. Please cooperate for a search procedure.
Your shift is over, officer.
The right to have a competent and independent counsel.
Oh no!
Cannot afford the services of the council, the government will provide you one. Do you understand these rights?
I have to arrest you for robbery.
What?
Well done, officer. We'll inform the victim.
I'm escorting you to the police car.
Property tomorrow at the station.
I'm escorting you to the police car. All right, stay calm. I'm escorting you in the car now.
You have the right to remain silent.
It's time to take you to the police cell.
As a patrol officer, you're never really...
Okay, it's time for you to get in the cell.
Okay, it's time for you to get in the cell.
As a patrol officer, you're never really off duty. Been rife with illegal activity recently. Be prepared to show some police presence, officer.
I can take that.
It'll be with you shortly.
Sidewalk.
What?
I mean, stay calm so we can go to the patrol. Stay calm.
We require support. Who's available?
I'll take care of it. All right, stay calm. I'm escorting you in the car now.
Right to remain silent. Let me know what you saw.
What a coincidence. I know the person, officer.
Tell me what you saw.
Tell me what you saw.
I remember what they looked like.
Location reached.
Nope.
I'll start searching for the suspect.
When I got here, the robber was already gone.
Tell me what you saw.
It was a woman. I'm sure about that.
Can you tell me what you saw?
Sorry, officer. I wasn't present during the robbery.
Provide you one. Do you understand these rights? Time to go to the cell. I'm taking you to the police station. Time to go to the police precinct cell. Stay here. Can you tell me what you saw? Please show me your ID.
I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal.
Here you go.
I need to see your ID, please.
Yes, of course, officer. Here you go.
Can you describe what you saw?
Yes, officer. I even know the person.
Show me your ID, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
What's up, officer?
You're under arrest for carrying a stolen ID.
No, don't. Please, officer.
You've committed a violation by carrying a stolen ID.
I'm taking off these handcuffs.
Please,
thank
don't
you,
do
officer.
That.
I'm taking you to the patrol car. Please cooperate for a search procedure.
To the police. Watch your head. We stay calm so we can go to the patrol. Please get in the car.
Right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have a right to have a confidence. You can inform the services of the council. You understand these rights. I'm taking you to our precinct cell now. All right, time.
All right, time to... Larson, this is a violation. You're being arrested.
Please move on to the cell.
Someone call 911! My wallet's been stolen!
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Okay, officer.
There you go.
Please allow me to frisk you for any illegal items.
Kindly cooperate for a pat-down. I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal.
escorting you to the police.
It's time to take you to the police cell.
Excuse me.
Get into the car, please.
Hi, officer. Could you help me out, please? Excuse me. I'm looking for Brick and Mortar Bar Lounge. Do you know where it is?
Sure. Let me show you on the map.
Please stay calm so we can go to the police precinct.
Watch your head, please.
Thanks a lot.
The right to remain silent. The statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law.
How you doing,
officer?
You have
the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice.
Let's take you to the cell.
If you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you one. Do you understand these rights?
Mind your head. It's time to take you to the police cell. Okay, it's time for you to get in the cell.
Okay, it's time for you to get in the cell.
Thank you. pulled you over because your car has tinted windows.
Are you serious?
Please step out of the vehicle and walk to the sidewalk. Would you please show me your ID and the vehicle insurance?
Sure, here you go, officer.
You're being charged and ticketed $250 for having tinted windows on your car.
So much money for such a little infraction.
I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. You'll take a test to see if you're driving under the influence of drugs. Hands in the air and let me frisk you. Please cooperate for a search procedure. I have to arrest you for DUI. Please cooperate.
What?
Please stay calm so we can go to the police precinct. Watch your head, please.
Truck will be at your location as soon as possible.
How you doing, officer?
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location. The right to remain silent. And the statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you one. You understand these rights.
Watch out for your head.
Right to remain silent, and the statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a company and independent counsel privately. You have the right to have a counsel and provide you. You understand these rights. To
go to the sale.
Time to go to the cell.
Please stay calm and cooperate.
Your shift is over, officer.
Stay here until further notice.
This area has high criminal activity. Ready yourself to show some police presence.
Copy that.
Take care.
I've arrived at the robbery scene. I'll take care of it. Can you describe what you saw?
I even know the person, officer.
Let me know what you saw. Location reached. I'll start searching for the suspect.
I remember what they were wearing, officer.
I've detained you because you fit a description provided by the police computer.
We need assistance.
Oh, I was on my way to the police station to turn myself in!
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. I'd like to see your ID, please.
Here, officer.
Please allow me to frisk you for any illegal items. Please cooperate for a search procedure. I have to arrest you for robbery.
What?
Well done, officer.
Please stay calm so we can go to the patrol car.
Pick up their stolen property tomorrow at the station.
Watch your head, please. The right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. Right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. If you cannot afford the services of counsel, the government will provide you one. Do you understand these rights? Let's take you to the cell. Time to... I need to detain you because your vehicle is making excessive noise.
Okay, officer. I must admit that my car isn't in good condition.
Out of your car and move to the sidewalk, please. Driver's license and insurance card, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Assistance is requested for an emergency. Please respond.
On my way. I'm not going to fine you and just let you go with a verbal warning.
Okay.
I will now fine you between $50 and $250 for having an expired license plate.
I didn't expect it to be that expensive.
I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. We're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care. Can you tell me what you saw?
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs. Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. Let me have a look at your ID and insurance card, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
Kindly allow me to frisk you in case you have any illegal items. I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me. You're under arrest for having a fake ID. Please move to the sidewalk.
You're a terrible cop!
Tell me what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. Would you please show me your driver's license and registration?
Okay, officer. There you go.
Let me have a look at your license and registration, please.
Here you go, officer.
Please allow me to frisk you for any illegal items. Please cooperate for a search procedure. Okay, here's your accident report.
This is an accurate report. Thank you.
I have to arrest you for carrying a fake ID. Please cooperate and step to the sidewalk.
What?
I'm escorting you to the police car. All right, stay calm. I'm escorting you in the car now. All right, here's your accident report.
Well-documented and exhaustive report. Thank you, officer.
I'll escort you to the patrol car now. Mind your head. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
A wrecker will be there in a couple of minutes.
You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you.
Thank you.
Time to go to the cell. Please stay calm and cooperate. Time to go to the cell. Stay here until further notice. I pulled you over because you ran a red light.
I don't usually drive like that. I'm really sorry.
I have to issue you a ticket for failing to signal. It will be around $60 to $150.
My lawyer will take care of it.
I have to issue you a ticket for running a red light. That will be around $120 to $250.
My lawyer will take care of it.
It's fine. Have a nice day.
Thank you.
Can you describe what you saw?
I even know the person, officer.
Let me know what you saw. Location reached.
They were black.
I'll start searching for the suspect.
Your map with the location where the suspect can be found.
Tell me what you saw.
I'm sure about the hair color, officer.
I've detained you because you fit a description provided by the police computer.
That's weird, officer.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Here, officer.
Please allow me to frisk you for any illegal items.
Oh no!
Stop immediately! Stop! I don't want to shoot you! Stop! Don't make me use my weapon!
You're being arrested for robbery.
Please, no!
We'll inform the victim that the stolen property can be picked up tomorrow.
I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me. Escort you to the patrol car now.
We have an emergency. Who's currently available?
On my way. Watch out for your head. The right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent independent counsel, preferably a lawyer. You cannot afford the services of counsel, the government will provide you one. You understand these rights. It's time to take you to the police cell. Please stay calm. Would you please show me your driver's license and registration?
Okay, officer. There you go.
Here's a ticket for having an expired license plate. That will be between $50 and $250.
I didn't expect it to be that expensive.
I'm issuing you a ticket because you don't have valid insurance.
I don't have that much money.
Can you tell me what you saw?
I'm sure I used my turn signal before turning.
I'm just collecting a sample to see if you used any drugs while driving. Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs. All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. Can you describe what you saw?
That driver didn't use a turn signal and caused an accident, officer.
Here's your accident report.
All right. Thanks, officer.
All right. You can go now. Drive safe. Here's your accident report.
Seems okay. Thank you, officer.
All clear. You're free to go. Stay safe and have a great day. Can you send a tow truck to my current location? I have a vehicle here that needs towing.
Your location is currently unreachable. We'll send one as soon as possible.
I've got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a wrecker to my current location? I've got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a wrecker to my current location?
That's not a location that's easy to reach. It'll take some time, but we'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.
I've got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a wrecker to my current location?
There's a traffic jam in your vicinity. Tow truck will be sent to your location as soon as the road is clear.
I've arrived at the robbery scene. I'll take care of it. Can you describe what you saw?
Yes, officer. I even know the person.
Can you describe what you saw? I'll arrive at the location, and we'll start looking for the suspect. Tell me what you saw.
I remember the clothes they were wearing, officer.
Tell me what you saw.
I know that it was a man.
Let me hear what you saw.
They were black. I'm pretty sure of it. Hey there, officer.
I stopped you because you match a description.
Okay.
Your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
Allow me to do a pat-down search in case you're carrying anything illegal. I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal. You're being arrested for robbery.
Please, no!
We'll inform the victim that the stolen property can be picked up tomorrow at the precinct. Good job, officer.
I have a vehicle that needs towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location, please?
Your location is not currently accessible. We'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.
I have a vehicle that needs towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location, please?
Your location is not currently.
Would you please show me your ID?
We'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.
Yes, officer. There you go.
Let me have a look at your ID, please.
Of course. There you go, officer.
pat down. I'm going to proceed with the frisk. Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you. The reason why you're under arrest is because you're carrying a fake ID.
Oh, please don't do that.
Please proceed with me to the police car. Watch your head. Your ID, please.
Assistance required.
I'll here, take care of it.
My ID.
Have a nice day, and goodbye. It's fine. Have a nice day. I've arrived at the robbery scene. I'll take care of it. Can you describe what you saw?
I even know the person, officer.
Location reached. I'll start searching for the suspect.
Your map with a location where the suspect can be found.
Tell me what you saw.
I remember the clothes they were wearing, officer.
Put your hands up!
What are you doing, officer? Please, don't shoot me!
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Please allow me to frisk you for any illegal items. Please cooperate for a search procedure. I have to arrest you for robbery. Please move on to the sidewalk.
What?
Well done, officer.
Please stay calm so we can go to the patrol car.
They can pick up their stolen property tomorrow at the station.
Watch your head, please. The right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you can't afford this,
any officers available.
I will provide you. You understand these rights. I'll take care of it. Let's take you to the cell. All right, time to... It's time to take you to the police cell. Okay. Free to go. Enjoy your day. Tell me what you saw.
You've come to the right person, officer. I know who it is.
Let me hear what you saw. Location reached. I'll start searching for the suspect.
No, I'm sorry. When I got here, the robber was already gone.
Tell me what you saw.
Nope. I'm sorry. When I got here, the robber was already gone.
Can you tell me what you saw?
I think I remember some of what they were wearing.
Hi, officer.
Stop now!
Let me see your ID, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
You're being charged and ticketed for between $75 and $100 for using an expired ID.
Really? That's so much money.
Let me pat you down in case you're carrying something illegal.
I ain't done nothing!
Hands in the air! Hands in the air!
Assistance is requested for an emergency.
On my way.
Please respond.
The reason why you're under arrest is because you have committed a robbery. Please cooperate and step to the sidewalk.
Please, don't do that!
Please cooperate for a search procedure. Please proceed with me to the police car. Watch your head. The right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. I've arrived at the scene.
Your shift is over, officer.
Can you tell me what you saw?
I was daydreaming and forgot to use a turn signal before turning. I'm sorry.
Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs. All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. I'd like to see your driver's license and car insurance, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
You're being charged and ticketed for between $75 and $100 for using an expired ID.
So much money for such a small infraction.
I'm going to give you just a verbal warning this time.
Okay.
I've got an injured person. I need an ambulance. Let me hear what you saw.
I definitely used my turn signal, officer.
You'll take a test to see if you're driving under the influence of drugs.
Okay, let me see what I can do. Can you hear me?
Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol.
But I think I'm fine. Okay, good. Can you walk on your own and come with me to the ambulance for further examination?
Please show me your ID and vehicle insurance.
Yes, let me stand up. I'll
here
come
you go,
officer.
We're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care. Can you tell me what you saw?
I drove within the speed limit.
I'm just collecting a sample to see if you used any drugs while driving. Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. Would you please show me your ID and the vehicle insurance?
Sure, here you go, officer.
Kindly allow me to frisk you in case you have any illegal items. I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me. You're under arrest for having a fake ID. Please move to the sidewalk.
Please don't do that.
Please cooperate. I'm taking you to the police car. Watch out for your head. Here's your accident report.
Seems okay. Thank you, officer.
All clear. You're free to go. Stay safe and have a great day. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location? I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Sure, it'll be with you shortly.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a record of my current location, please. Right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel. I'm taking you to our precinct cell now. Stay here. I'm taking you to our precinct cell now. All right, time.
Ended a while back now, officer. Return to the police station immediately. License and registration, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
I just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. Driver's license and insurance card, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
I need your driver's license and registration, please.
Okay, officer.
There you go. I'll manage it. I have an injured person, requesting an ambulance. Tell me what you saw.
Yes, I saw what happened. I think I remember their hair color.
Take care of it. Can you describe what you saw?
Sorry, officer. I wasn't present during the robbery.
Can you describe what you saw?
They were white, officer.
Let me know what you saw.
I even know the person, officer.
Let me know what you saw. Location reached. I'll start searching for the suspect.
I know that it was a man.
stop immediately!
Please, don't shoot me!
If you move, I'll shoot you!
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Of course, officer. Here's my ID.
I'm issuing you a ticket for your expired ID. That will be between $75 and $150.
I don't have that much money.
Allow me to do a pat-down search in case you're carrying anything illegal. I'll take care of it. I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal. I have to arrest you for robbery. It's against the law.
Please, no!
I'll escort you to the patrol car now. Mind your head. The right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you. I've arrived
nice
at the robbery
to see you,
scene.
Officer.
Tell me what you saw.
You've come to the right person, officer. I know who it is.
Location reached. I'll start
with
what you saw, suspect.
Location. Keep your eyes open, officer.
Yeah, I think I remember some of what they were wearing.
Tell me what you saw.
Nope. I'm sorry. When I got here, the robber was already gone.
Have a nice day, and goodbye.
Stop! I don't want to shoot you! Stop! Don't make me use my weapon! Police! Stop! Now!
Don't shoot me, officer!
Let me see your ID, please.
Yes, of course, officer. Here you go.
We have an emergency. Who's currently available?
I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me.
On my way!
You're under arrest for robbery.
No, don't. Please, officer.
Please cooperate. I'm taking you to the police car.
Thank you.
Get into the car, please. The right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. Time to go to the cell. Please stay calm. Time to go to the police precinct cell. Stay here until... Can you tell me what you saw?
I'm pretty sure the person was Latino.
Can you tell me what you saw?
I think I remember what the color of their hair was.
Can you describe what you saw?
I even know the person, officer.
I'll arrive at the location, and we'll start looking for the suspect.
And keep your eyes open. Available. We need assistance.
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. I've detained you because you fit a description provided by the police computer.
This is ridiculous, officer.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye.
Immediately! If you move, I'll shoot you! Stop immediately! If you move, I'll shoot you! Police! Stop!
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
Kindly cooperate for a pat-down. I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal. I have to arrest you for robbery.
What?
I'm escorting you to the police car. All right, stay calm. I'm escorting you in the car now. Rights. Let's take you to the cell. Okay.
We have an emergency. Who's currently
on my way? Tell me what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
You'll take a test to see if you're driving under the influence of drugs. Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. ID and, if available, proof of insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
I have to arrest you for carrying a fake ID. Please move on to the sidewalk.
Please, officer.
I'm taking these handcuffs off.
Oh, thank you.
I have to arrest you for carrying a stolen ID. Please cooperate and step to the sidewalk.
What?
I'm escorting you to the police car. Let me frisk you for any illegal items, please. I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me. I'll escort you to the patrol car now. Mind your head. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
A wrecker will be there in a couple of minutes.
I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Tow truck will arrive at your location shortly, officer.
Right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you. You have the right to have a conflict of interest with the council, preferably with the board of services, the council, the government, or by government. You understand these rights? Time to go to the cell. Please stay calm.
situation that needs taking care
of. I'll take care of it.
Anybody available?
Can you tell me what you saw?
You're lucky, because I even know who it was.
Can you tell me what you saw? I'll take care of the area.
I think
I'll start looking
for
the suspect.
What clothes the person was wearing.
We've updated your map.
Can you describe what you saw?
Unfortunately, officer, I can't help you. I just got here.
I've detained you because you match a description.
Sure, officer. Do your job.
Would you please show me your ID?
Yes, officer. There you go.
Your shift is over, officer.
Let me have a look at your ID, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Hands in the air and let me frisk you. Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you. The reason why you're under arrest is because you've committed robbery.
Please, officer.
Well done, officer. We'll inform the victim that they can
please proceed with me to the police car
tomorrow at the station.
Please get in the car. The right to remain silent. I'm taking you to our precinct cell now. Stay here.